scary, I have to say. The upwinds were so strong that I just flew backwards. Oh, but it's so fun to be out here again. Completely alone, completely by myself. Such a nice feeling.
Okay guys, so after the last shot the battery of my GoPro died, but that doesn't mean the end of the vlog today, cause I just drove up to Cuxhaven where we meet up with some of the young guns to push ourselves and go really big. But I also want to try out my new bar with just 10 meter lines for some really low kite loops. And we also have to do a little comparison between the VU and the Surfer, since I'm writing an article for the kite magazine. So before the wind dies, let's just hit the water and have a lot of fun.